The University Hospital Center of Dijon receives several internal requests every day for medical and other supplies. A traceability system has been set up to better control the logistics flow. This new approach offers many benefits for hospital staff. Keeping track of supplies allows us to manage product expiration dates in our inventory. It also enables us to always have sufficient stock available and to have the right item number at hand when ordering a product. So we spend less time looking for products and have more time for our patients. Traceability and rationalization are the keywords of the hospital supply platform of Dijon. We have a 5,000 square meters warehouse where we receive, tag, register, stock, and redistribute more than 1,500 different items according to strict rules. In our everyday jobs, the platform allows us to track batch numbers and expiration dates from receiving the products until their administration or usage. The information is transmitted electronically, which also allows us to link it to patient files.
Et donc une transmission jusqu'au dossier potentiellement du patient.
L'objectif, c'est de pouvoir lire
At the point of care, we want to be able to automatically capture product data by scanning its barcode. GS1 standards need to be used to order products through the hospital supply platform. For items, we use the GTIN, the Global Trade Item Number. For internal deliveries, we use the SSCC, the Serial Shipping Container Code. Various items of one order can be put in different containers, but we congregate them at dispatching before sending them to the unit. The actual location for delivery is encoded in a barcode and linked to the SSCC.
Toutes les fonctions support de des soins.
All the support functions of medical care units, such as logistics and stock management, have to be automated and simplified. This platform proves to be very valuable for caregivers. The hospital wants to quickly measure the benefits of the platform and identify areas for improvement. All suppliers also need to be engaged.
Les points d'amélioration sont chez
nous. We are now in position to read barcodes and handle expedition forms through the platform. But we are waiting for some suppliers to provide the forms to us and to use them themselves. It is clear to us that we need to use identification keys for logistics units.
Complètement transparente pour nous.
The hospital supply platform is now ready and marks a major step in the collaboration between the hospital and its suppliers. The Savoie Group, GS1 France and PEA Consulting have been instrumental to make this project a success. We still need to overcome some challenges, but the platform already shows its capabilities today. Thank you.